for our annual movie showcase of May the 4th and Revenge of the 5th, here's what we have.